Hey everybody on YouTube land, Wide World of Trains here. Hey, I want to thank all my subscribers who have found my channel over the last couple of years and have enjoyed my videos. I want to thank you for that. Hey, and if you want to help new people who haven't found my channel to find it and enjoy my videos like you have, every time you watch one of my videos, give it a thumbs up. That's right. When you give my videos a thumbs up, it helps new rail fans find my channel and enjoy the videos the same way you have the last couple of years. So I want to thank you for that in advance. The reason I'm talking so fast is it's cold out here. I want to get back inside. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to go get some train videos right now. Another one held up by the gates.
Cabin center, whatever the heck it is. Crossing working as intended. Roger,
206. Now we're going to head over to the CSX tracks and see what we can find over there. Now don't click away because you know what's next. More trains. There always is at Wide World of Trains. Because here at Wide World of Trains, you ain't seen nothing yet. Track cars on the track, but probably a different track than the train. If not, he'd want to hurry up and get out of there. Symbol on that train is CSX-K683 with the UP power. Looks like a big snake or caterpillar. Rock Island hopper, pretty rare. Tanker in between a bunch of hoppers. Another one. Must be a hazardous material. Here's the end of Norfolk Southern 309 with the cool Rock Island hopper. Hey everybody, Wide World of Trains here. Well, I came down to see some trains and I'm held up by a train. Go figure, huh? Just check that out. Heading to the CSX tracks, and you have to cross the NS tracks first, and if I would have got here 2 minutes earlier, I probably would have got the power. This is Norfolk Southern 316, I believe. Well, I may as well record the rest of the train. Watch the gates go up. It's something exciting, huh? There's a police car behind me.
Clear CP 37, 2634, 17 out.
check out the Wide World of Trains car here on some of my merch. Go ahead and check that out on my page.